Hi, this is Freddie from BIMsmith, bringing you a new feature here in Revit 2025. So Toposolids have been around since Revit 2024. They now added a way to be able to add it to a mass surface. So you do have that option now here, Toposolid by face. You can select that. You can select the face of the mass, create Toposolid, and there you go. So that has been added there. It's just another way to be able to add the Toposolids to your project. Give it a try.